we go. Yep, I'm taking a break in Porthmadog. Lovely part of Wales, mid Wales apparently, not North Wales. Staying in this lovely static home. Lots of wildlife here, squirrels, blackbird nests. I think I'm probably the only person on site. Another girl. Only two of us on site. But yeah, so this video will be a collection of things in Wales. Well, not everything in Wales, just a few things. Right, let's start the day, shall we? So peaceful. Right, next stop, Criccieth, something like that, I've no idea. Yeah. Lovely castle. Lovely bay. Nobody here, me and a seagull, maybe. Lifeboat house, that's relatively new. So peaceful. Look, lovely tall things to walk up. How brilliant. And some waves coming in. Wildly waves, ripples. Not much. But what a great castle. Right, this is the view from Criccieth Castle. Absolutely flat sea. But worth the climb. Abersoch. Helps him out. Surf's up at Hell's Mouth. Yeah, no idea what that says. Thank you. Here we go, day two of my tour of Wales. That's a quarry. Another quarry. And the peak over there is the Snowdon Mountain. Yeah, very quiet, very nice. Here we go, folks. The A453, otherwise known as the EVO Triangle. Yes, the rattle is from a diesel, not my Toyota, but there you go.
Thank you.
There we go, come to see this tower at this lake. See if I can zoom in a little bit. Look at that. Awesome stuff. So here you go, last day of the holiday. Yeah, I don't get many apparently. Got a few things to do. Empty the rubbish. Turn off the gas, turn off the water, and then drive about 6 hours home. Right. Turn off the gas. That's that one down. That one down. And the water tap is around here. There. So yeah, Wales has been really good. These few days have been good. Porthmadog has been brilliant. So yeah, let's round off my video with a lovely shot of my caravan. Yes, great place to stay.